Only 5,000 jammed the Groton, Connecticut shipyards for the launching of the Triton, America's eighth nuclear submarine, the first with more than one atomic engine, and the largest, almost the size of a light cruiser. Triton is christened by the wife of Vice Admiral John M. Will. 447 feet long, she will displace some 8,000 tons submerged. Triton's armament, not torpedoes or missiles, but three decks crammed with electronic gear and new far-ranging radar. Twin nuclear engines will enable her to cruise for 2 years without refueling. More than just a radar picket and a combat command ship, Triton foreshadows the undersea's capital ship of the future, a major event in naval history.